Hey guys, Blue Michael 15 and I'm here with Gaming Pro or Gamer, whatever it is.
Gamer.
And I'm playing from home. What round are you in? Unikind, the Deep, Birdcage, Cloudpuff, River Deep,
whatever,
or Ruby?
The one with the Fly is the first one. With the green
cluster. I'm going to join Cloudpuff. Because that's the emptiest, one of the emptiest ones.
Oh, wait, no, I was the top one that... No, I was. I keep forgetting. Wait, so do you get to re-choose?
See? This is what I have.
You get to
Welcome to Wandering Wares. We specialize in ancient artifacts for powerful wizards. But I'm not interested in gold. If you find old copper coins, I'll gladly trade for them.
This is the stuff I want, but that's really expensive.
Okay.
But I can't be a member right now.
So wait, which one did you choose? Did you
I click home.
Oh, none has a clam. Which one should I choose then?
What land? I'm in Cloudpuff.
None of them are Cloudpuff.
Dang.
There's a trophy one called Prodigy. Yeah, Prodigy.
Ooh, we have three of these boxes. They contain cool rewards.
Two people in the West only have one. So I go Ambulamp, Champion,
That person has the hat I want. That's depressing.
Sylvia, Combax.
Got more fireworks.
Prodigy. Which one of those six? There's two wizards online for the Prodigy and the rest of them have one. I'm going Amber Lamp, actually. Because none of them are the crab one. My username is... actually not.
So I'm having the Sunburst Wand. That's depressing. But Prodigy is...
Wait.
Kind of like...
Oh, it says Pillar of Help Wheat. Congratulations on reaching your Pillar of Help. Please enjoy these great worlds. Yay, I got the cute fox puppy, a small style boost, and some free apples to you. 10 apples?
Yeah, 10 apples. It revives 25 health an apple.
I just had to reload.
Sorry, my project's taking forever, y'all. Well, guys, I'm kind of back. My Prodigy's being so slow.
Yay, I made it through someone. And they run away like...
Ooh.
Wait, Chloe, could I change... Blue, can I change my pet to my fox?
No, it's not a pet, it's a buddy that follows you.
Can I change it?
Kinda, yeah.
Ooh, I'm gonna open this
one. The sale
chest. Oh, it's a member chest. Oh man, of course we do this. I could open two chests. If I was a member, I could open one of them. But I can open one at least. At least I'm not only a member chest. Excuse me. And members get most outfits. Of course I'm not a member. Wait, Quake, what if putting in your parent email thing actually meant you were a member for free? That would be amazing. I would open a member chest. Like, you get bonus styles, all of that stuff. Oh no, I couldn't catch the firefly because there's a firefly flying and I think you could actually catch it. Wizard battle. Oh, so there's a D. I'm gonna do this one. One half of a chocolate bar.
This look looks really nice, you guys. Oh, I love this look. It's super cute.
Yes, I hit them both.
That's so cute. I like Mappa look too. The camera on playing.
Oh, yeah, you missed, you idiot.
Please stop, dude. What, please, you're talking way too much. God, I look so pretty. What? If you ever see me on Prodigy, go ahead and friend me. I am playing, I like Prodigy. Prodigy is really, honestly, really quite fun.
Wait, but Koi, how do you do hole? How do you do like a hole area?
You didn't mention that.
Well, do you just put one in and you
figure it out?
How? Because the game only says you put a number, then a space, then a number, then a slash, and a number for that many of, for, like, if you have two numbers. So I don't want to just put a space in and do that, because then it will say I have 21 halves. So how do you do it on this game? Tell me, Blue.
Holes?
No. Like a fraction. Because if you put a space, then a number, then a slash, it will say add those two numbers to make a 10 and then a 1.
Okay, this is a good one.
So how do you make a fraction?
It's really actually kind of hard.
How do you do it though?
I don't really know, dude.
The hint is just gonna waste. Use it. Listen.
Go light wave. Nope, it's gonna be triangular. Ta-da! There I am. Sorry, guys.
And let's hope it doesn't say. And then I need one. Slash two, and one and a half. Which, yeah, so you just have to put a couple of spaces.
That's depressing, guys.
You just have to put a couple of spaces. And then we get on my belly. I'm just using Star Cluster every time because it's a multiplayer realm. Wait, if you mix ketchup and the salt together, how many cups will be? Was it with, oh, two foods?
I'm getting fungi fling.
Get to three apes. How much would an ape be for a fed? I wish I had something for this.
I love the way that I look right now.
How much is three apes for a fed? It is.
Hey, ew. Oh, that pea looking stuff on the counter. I want it. It's my peach juice.
Oh.
That's the only way I could really describe it, guys. I'm sorry. I got some monies. I need copper coins.
Ew. That does not look like pee looking stuff.
What?
It's more like orangey. Real.
No, not that. The water bottle on the counter.
That? The apple juice water bottle thingy in the bottle? Look.
Oh, no, over there.
That?
No, it's over there.
Look at you. And have a drink of your pee?
No, it's my peach. Nah, I was caught it.
Do you like pee?
Well, that helps shake up the juice. I love juice, guys. I messed it up. Sorry for all the ruckus. Will not use fungi. I'm sorry, but
I was actually listening to that on the
bus.
Some
kids in my choir actually can play it on the piano.
Wait, I was listening to it on Get Epic. Remember, you could easily read silent, you know, do Get Epic. Get Epic has a video section. Some kids smarted the system. They went to the videos part of it. And then they get to use it. Yeah. Okay, now I'm not stressed. Look at your Illuminati. I made it so perfect. Please.
Stop. What is the greatest common factor of 15 and 9? Wait, greatest. It's 3. I'm so smart, guys. Sorry, but I can't get so confused with common multiple.
I think.
Greatest common factor?
I think it's like 1 in some mode. Okay, why does it have to. Wait.
My jacket.
I think I know a way to cheat the system. 2.
I got some strange items.
3. base. And then
why can't I get the bonus stars? I have 5 wizard levels right now.
8. Wait, no, I don't need this. Cast. Oh, what is the actual... How am I supposed to know this? One hole and one... I just realized you're supposed to add the 8 and
oh no, so we got 2 boys. We got 2 boys.
So, Koi, it's one hole. I mean, blue, it's one hole. So, Koi, it's one hole and one 24.
Okay, dude, please, I'm trying to play Prodigy 2. There's no music.
Mine has music. Actually, wait, it doesn't have any music. Well, that was confusing. Wait. If you mix the blue cheese and the cream cheese together.
Can you give me the celery peanut butter and a knife?
Ah, another tricky one. I'm just gonna, oh wait, I have to answer. I'll just put a 7. What is it though? 1 1/3 of an 8. Ow. Okay, that should have been easy for me. I could have solved that if I...
Wow, 12. Dang it.
What did you want again?
Celery and peanut butter.
Wait, can I have some cream cheese and...
Celery?
Wait, do you want celery?
Yeah, I want celery and peanut butter.
And then where's the peanut butter? Where's the peanut butter?
It's somewhere. If you want, I can just bring me the cream cheese and that would work too.
Actually, can I bring the bagel with that so I can make myself a bagel and cream cheese?
If you can make it yourself, then it would work. Could.
30, 35.
No, I need scissors, but I don't want to have to pull out my stupid scissors.
Don't worry, you don't need to. You can use a knife.
No, it wants me to cut it. Why you eat your knife?
I don't know what point.
Good job, you lost the knife. I'm sorry, I should have paused their camera, but I'm gonna try to do lightweight. Today's comments back to 42 and 24. Isn't that 12? Oops.
Dang.
Okay,
I
thought it was 12.
And what?
Your bubble.
It landed in your arm. If you have to, you can use that.
Ew, it's stuck in my teeth. Ew.
Ow. Go back. Oh, piece of that. Wait, whoa, that's sale purple one.
Sell. Already. Ooh, it's already one. Sell. Ooh, I don't want that piece.
Oh, now I can't use it?
Yeah, I need cream cheese. Now you go put this back in the fridge.
Well, it's 1/6. This is obvious. The celery, I have to go to the bathroom first.
Go ahead. I understand you gotta pee, you gotta pee. No one can stop you from going pee.
Okay, that was the second one versus the second one. Which means my pet versus me. Oh, not my pet versus me. Ooh, I don't need that one because I don't have 40 enemies. Okay, that one is all weird. That seems strong.
Okay, I need to pause my camera.
And don't you dare try solving it.
I'm going to try to solve it again. It's 6. Dang, I was close. Problem.
I've never read my monsters, huh? Let me read it. It says, big plans, Abner. Don't tell Fora. Well, it looks like it was written by a spike. Strange little monsters they are.
Call finished. Let's head back, okay?
That little fella. Not a friendly fella. 15 and 25, is it 3? Is it 5? Yes. Whoa! I kind of remember that off the top of my head, kind of. Oh, it's 7. Lucky geese. Because I wasn't sure if it was 3 7.
Ow!
No, I both missed. Mm-hmm. 56. Well, I'm smart, boys. Ow. This is depressing. Yeah, I can play Prodigy for literally hours. 36. Is it, and that was at 3? Or is it 9? It's 9. Shook. Did you know different ones can make different moves? 21! Did I get any copper coin? I can't tell. Oh, I didn't get copper coins. Depression. Wow, I have 6 levels right now. That's depressing. Oh no. But can't it be 20? This is depressing. I wish I knew that. This boy is more powerful than I thought. No, is it all zeros? Because ADK. No, wait. 9. So, wait. Just 8. 4. 9. Layer, okay. So I guess those problems really stump me. Yes, miss. What if we do zeros? Oops, 0 and 0. Because we do 4 and 4. Well, first we gotta do 5 and 4 is 9. 1 and 7 is 8. And 8. 3 and 3 is 6. We'll do a lot of damage for all of them. Zero. So what I can do is 3 and 4 is 7. 1 and 3 is 4. 4, 0 is 4. 4 plus 3 isn't that 7. Oops. Okay, well, thanks, Prodigy. Yeah, that's a lot of damage I'm doing. Ouch. Oof. I need an apples. Look at the booty. Smooty booty. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, but I had to use that salad. Zero. Zero and zero, because you can do that. 2 and 4 is 6. 3 and 3 is 6. 4 and 5 is 9. 4 casts. That's clean. That could have been a lot of damage on him as well. Light wave. 0, 0, 0. Oops, 0. So 2 and 9. Actually, there will be one here. And there will be one added to this, so let me mark that. There's going to be one added to this. Then 9 and 0 is obviously 9. Oh, wait, no, because 8 and 8. Oh, 8 and 8 is 16. Well, this is depressing because this is a whole nother one. So, hold on, that'll be 3. So, like, that one will become. I think that'll become 2, 0, 6, but I'm not fully sure. So, become 9. So, that is correct. But. But, Is it 0? It's 0, 0, and 0 because.
Okay, then, so it's gonna equal 12.
What?
So 1 third and 1 third.
Hold on, I'm clicking it.
It equals
1, 1, and 1. Which is really hurting me. Oh, 12. I see what you do with it.
Wait,
I am a genius, you guys.
One full? Yeah, those are the exact same thing, though. Why did this stupid game have to do that? They equal the same exact thing. It shouldn't matter.
I see you gotta put a 0 in the place box because these are meant to add. I'm such a genius, you guys.
What I put is equivalent. It's the same, just put differently at 1/4. Why? They want it to be specific. And they want it to actually be 1/4.
You guys aren't very smart.
I'm putting the same
this amount. This is going to be... I might do a let's play of... Oops. I might do a let's play of this every day. But you guys, this is probably going to be half an hour. And there was music to this. I need to figure out how to fix that. Because I can't. 32 battle stars. A lot of battle stars. Ooh, I gained another 100 hearts. Ugh, I can't evolve Drakkik, which makes me feel terrible. Drakkik gained more hearts, though. So at least it's high level. In the higher level, I get in the higher level, my Drakkik gets, ooh, copper coin. I don't care about the most stars.
Wait.
I have a lot.
So cool, I mean, Blue, can you look? Wait, does this equal negative? And if so, it equals negative 150. Isn't negative?
Ooh. But I'll finish this mission and then I think I'll call it quit.
Oh, okay. Well, I'm gonna. Wait, oh. Okay.
So 5 and 5 is 1. Yeah. This will become 0. So. Pretty sure this becomes 0.
Wait, so
boy. 4. Hold on.
Wait.
1.
Wait. Can you help me?
8.
So, boy, is it negative 150?
Hold on, I'm trying to really figure out my confusion. So, 8 and 9 is...
Are you joking me?
17.
Oh. Wait. 750 minus 600. Wait, what does that equal? This is confusing me. Does it equal 150?
There you go.
Blue, can you help me? But what is 150? I mean, 750 minus 600. Is it negative or is it actual number?
It's maybe actual numbers.
Well, it has to be because there's no spot to put negative, so it's going to have to be.
So 4 and 2, no, 4 and 3 is 7. 0. And this is a whole other one, 2. 4 plus 3 is 7. I'm like 90% sure. What do you mean? Okay, well, that's the risk.
Wait, can I cast it?
The freak man. The answer is complete wrongs. 7, no. So does this become 1 and this become 1?
What numbers is that many 100 ones? How does this make sense?
Two?
Oh my god. I'm gonna make my bagel. Well, I'm confused. It, making my bagel won't make me any better, but eating it, it won't make me less better. But eating it will make me concentrated. So eating makes me concentrate better. So let's eat a bagel finally. Ta-da, I twisted it. I twisted it open. Weird to do though, but guys, if you want to, you could try a trick to.
What do you mean? I am a genius, you guys.
Can I have this? Thank you.
I'm a genius.
No, I'm a genius.
No, I said that sarcastically. I better not screw this
genius.
Up. So 6 plus 3 is 9. And then 1 and 7 is 8. 2 and 6 is 8. Oops, that means. And then 7 and 2. No, 7 and 2 is 9. Yes.
Excuse you, Blaine. Is that what it is?
Pretty much.
Oh. So this is to be a problem. Joke. Well, then it probably fouled in. Yep, that's what it did.
Well, 6 and 6 is 12. Hold on, before I start doing this.
Oh my.
This is a 1. 2 and 1. Well, that, I think, is a 0, unless I'm pretty sure it's a 0. But hold on, 7 and 1 is 9.
And then split it this way, and then...
7 and 1 is 8.
Split it over.
And 3. And 2.
And then split.
But did I do it wrong here?
And...
A 0. Boy! This is depressing.
What, you don't know what to flip? Are you not putting the right
side? Uh-oh. Is this 9? Is this 6? 4?
Oh.
The powers are actually fairly difficult.
What do you mean by powers? The powers of 10? What do you mean by powers? You mean from the character... Again, that you're fighting against your character, like...
That's a lot of damage. Thanks. Watch me use embers.
Oh, so yo-yo pet dragon.
For a second, yeah. Whoa!
I hear you also have one.
Yes, I love it.
I like the dragon the most.
He's so cute! It's kawaii, but, like, it's, like, just, I love it. And...
Look, I made one half.
Ow.
I murdered a bagel half. Now it's time to murder another one.
Hold on, you guys.
I'm murdering bagel halves.
Okay, please.
What I am.
This is an 8. This is now a 12.
You're just confusing me, Bobby, because I don't even know what you're talking about.
11. Whoa, this becomes 11. Just kidding, 5. Okay. Now, hold on. This
what
19.
Are you talking about? Is this your, like, is this, like, your homework?
It's Prodigy.
I know, but is it like, I think?
Prodigy is like, kind of like a homework type thing.
I mean, is it, like, as how does your homework, is it, how does it easier?
It can be easier or harder. It depends on what's going on.
Oh, so sometimes
yeah, that's 11, and then, yeah. 11, okay, 4,
easier,
7.
Easier.
8, it did it.
Over with moss.
Finally. Now I'll finish this mission, guys.
Okay, no, I hear you got complaints.
I want to evolve so bad. Go, I gained another 100 hearts. Star cluster evolved into prism blast.
Wait, what? What did what?
One of my moves evolved. Did I get copper coin? I wasn't paying attention.
Move evolve?
Yeah, your moves get better and better the more you level up. I'm level 20, dude. I'm addicted to this game. I used to hate math, so I used to hate this game. Now I absolutely love this game, and I'll feed off it. Now let's open up my Conjure Cube.
Well, when you hated it, it must have been easy then.
Ooh, a sky cap. Cool, we can do that. Maybe make a cool outfit. And I love my little fox. Cause my mom.
I murdered my other bagel half. Now to put them together and revive them.
This is depressing. Oh my god, maybe if I go over here fast enough.
Well, what? I want to eat it so that it's murdered. Especially.
Great.
You're putting this away.
Oh no, my phone's at 6%.
Oh no, I can't give up mom's charger, but you could grab yours, whatever it is. I'll get rid of this.
What? Some more celery. Can you put away the cream cheese, please, too?
No.
Really mean.
Wait, this is awful grass.
Celery.
Everything's trash. Wait, so
we need to go in your room.
Wait, what time is it? Oh. Well, I need to eat this bagel. What? Can I eat it in the room? Why? Mom let me once and I didn't make a mess.
Okay, then go home.
Well, use mom's charger that you can use from now. I'm gonna just watch it then.
This was sad. Becomes 21, 16. No, this becomes 15. And this will be right here, and this one will be over here. And this one can turn into 13 right here. No, it was 15. I'm smart, guys.
Subtract.
No, that scared me so bad. That's 15. From 12, it goes into 11. Stays into 12. 13. Okay, then. I'm going to take out this 2 and turn it into 1. 11. We got three. I like how half the time the creatures miss. That almost makes me feel bad. Wow, I have a more powerful move. Ow, what the heck, man? Yeah, thanks for telling me members get more stars. I have 6 wizard levels. That makes me feel so bad. I didn't mean to do that.
Well, good if you find.
They have 14 of them. I don't want the big hex. Anything I want. Either this, these boy I want. I don't want that guy. I want one of the staffs. Oh, I love the helm. I do like the devoid stuff here. Oh, the old eclipse helm. I love, love, love this set. But I want this one because he's fire and ice, so I have to save up. I'm very stupid. This is what he wants. You need 800 coins. I want this beautiful unicorn. I want 2,000 coins. This is depressing, guys. I'm working so hard. I promised you guys I'd be done. Alright guys, so that is going to have to leave it for this. I'm so sorry, but if you guys want part 2, just let me know. That's it for the video. Bye!